Welcome again to the Stop Our Stress video series. This video is on beginner's meditation, some simple tips that you can follow. Now, the first tip to use is to make sure you choose a convenient time, a time that you can set aside each day to meditate, preferably mornings or evening, but a similar time each day. Now, you also want to choose a quiet place, sitting in a comfy chair, not in your bedroom preferably, and you're going to burn some oils to help make you relax. And make sure you sit comfortably, with your spine straight, your feet flat on the floor. You don't have to sit in a yoga posture or any posture, just sit comfortably. Now, you'll also probably want to warm up. Go for a walk, do some stretches. It helps to reduce the physical tension from your day. And the next thing you want to do is breathe. Breathing's essential. A few nice deep breaths before you start can help make you relax, but the calm mind has an amazing breathing technique that you can use that is brilliant for meditation. Now, also smile. A small smile on your face helps make you relax and helps to put your brain and mind in a nice place for you to meditate. So make sure you just hold a smile on your face while you're meditating. Now finally, when you finish, open your eyes gently. Don't bolt them open, finish gently, and you can slowly come back into reality. Now head over to the Stop Our Stress website, where you can read more about the Calm Mind and the Calm Mind program, as well as many articles and tips on a variety of things for both meditation as well as stress relief. It's the web's most effective beginner's meditation and stress relief program.